Explorers, adventurers, scientists. The ones who always broadened our horizons. We were at their side when they reached the deepest point in the oceans, the highest summits of the Earth, and both poles. We may think we've seen it all, that the world has its limits after all. But why do explorers, adventurers, scientists continue to venture out there again and again? Certainly not just for the record. So what do they seek, really? To understand more intimately how complex and delicate our planet is. To document its change and how we can affect it for the better. As long as they need it, we will be at their side. Because today, the real discovery is not so much about finding new lands, it's about looking with new eyes at the marvels of our planet, rekindling our sense of wonder and acting here and now to preserve this pale blue dot and make it perpetual.